Okay, kita sambung soal nombor 4. Is given that y equal to negative 3 over x, find the small change in x in term of p when the value of y change into this. Okay, so this is a small change. Bila small change, you kena ingatlah delta simbol dia. Okay, so given that y equal to this, find the small change in x, find in term of p when the value change, or value of y change from 6 to 6 minus p. So the first thing that you kena tengok sini, dia bagi y daripada 6 to 6 minus p. So therefore dia punya delta y bukan p lah, negative p. Okay, sebab 6 minus. Okay, so you buatlah 6 minus p minus 6, dapat negative p je lah. So this is the value of delta y. Okay, from the value of delta y kat sini, you differentiate ni, okay, ni you differentiate dy du, okay, you differentiate yu. So sebelum saya differentiate, saya buat naik atas dulu, saya jadikan dia senang sikit nak differentiate. So ingat dalam ni tak ada trigo, tak ada ln exponent, tak ada. Okay, so you akan jadi 3 exponent negative 3x power of negative 2, okay, which is 3 over x square. Okay, so ni adalah dia punya dy dx. Okay, so now dia minta cari find the small change of x. So small change of x is delta x lah. So dy dx equals to delta y over delta x. So dia nak delta x. Okay, so 3 over x square equals to negative p over delta x. So delta x equals to negative p times x square over 6 pula, over 3. Okay, tapi tak habis lagi buat ni. You kena cari x dia ni. Okay, so x dia berapa? Nak cari x dia berapa, you tengok sini. Y dia yang asal 6. Okay, y dia yang asal 6. So therefore, kita ganti dalam equation, the first equation, y kita negative 3 over 6. So dapatlah negative 1 over 2. Okay, so negative p power of negative 1 over, times negative 1 over 2 power of 2. Okay, so kita akan dapat kat sini delta x. So delta x equals to negative p times 1 over 4 over 3. Okay, so you akan dapat negative p over 12 lah. Okay, so negative p over 12. So kita tengok macam mana dia bagi markah. Okay, so dia bagi markah macam mana. Okay, so you dapatkan dy dx equal to this one is one mark. Sini satu markah. Okay, or you dapatkan value negative 1 over 2 ni, or kat sini satu markah. Or you dapatkan di delta y ni negative p pun satu markah. Or either one of these three lah. Okay, so then you ganti value dalam ni semua, buat ni semua. So kat sini satu markah, dan jawapan akhir satu markah. So markah dia hanyalah 5 sahaja, 4 sahaja, 3 je. Okay, so one mark from out of these three, yang kedua and yang ketiga yang terakhir. So itu.